Thank you everyone for coming and for waiting. Now, Riddle Nation. This current Riddle Nation must be rejected until and unless the EC abides by the Parliamentary Select Committee on Electoral Reforms recommendation of having three separate independent bodies to respectfully conduct elections, manage the electoral roll and review election constituencies. Riddle Nation, as per our Malaysian Federal Constitution, is a process meant to provide voters convenient opportunities of going to the polls and to keep number of voters in constituencies within each state approximately equal. But in Malaysia's case, the EC's actions betray the very principles of Riddle Nation enshrined in the Constitution. What we must do, number one, reject the current Riddle Nation process by a partisan and flawed EC until a separate and independent boundaries commission is set up in line with the PSC on electoral reforms. Kan, YB Haniza? Number two, find out your voting placement and immediately file a complaint if you have been transferred without a cause. Number three, know and defend your democratic rights. Be there this November 19th to support Bersih 5. Number four, support our petition to His Majesty Yang di-Pertuan Agong to set right the wrongful actions of the EC, which is the betrayal of the country's future. And number five, Selangor and Keadilan will be mulling possible drastic, perhaps legal measures after discussing with all relevant stakeholders. No one should tolerate systematic electoral fraud and the stealing of an election before even the first ballot is cast.